beautiful people. It's Thursday and we got a load of stuff from Lowe's and we need to bring that in. So that's what we've been working on this morning, is getting all that stuff in so that it doesn't get wet and ruined before we can put it up. Yay. Morning, beautiful people. It's Tuesday morning and Lowe's is coming with our roof trusses for the pods.
I don't know. I gotta figure it out. Right now, I gotta take stuff back apart that I had already put together.
Right.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, well, you better go get you something to eat.
You got any bread?
I'm sure we do. If nothing in the freezer, we got some.
Okay, I'm gonna go pick some. Love you.
Love you. Thursday morning, everyone. So we're up and at it again. Dave's been working on our roof here. So you're putting up all the
rafters.
I'm trying to.
You're doing a good job. It looks nice.
Yeah, it's just a lot of things out here.
Right. Come back just a little bit. So we ordered the 10. We gotta go pick that up tomorrow morning. So far, he's got the windows framed in and the doors framed in over here. That's gonna be a big old window. All right, I'm gonna put y'all on time lapse.
Well, it's been raining, so yeah. Right now it's not raining, but it's thundering. I'll get some more boards cut out. At least the sun ain't blazing. Alrighty, put you back on time lapse.
What's up, Sassy? Huh? What's up? What's up? Yeah? Come here.
Good Sunday morning, everyone. Well, today we, let me get back. Yesterday we went and got the tin for the roof. So Dave today is gonna get, let me turn you around. So the plan for today, Dave's gonna start getting those pieces of wood that he's got up there set across so we can start putting the tin on that middle section. Just got galvanized this steel color. So he's gonna start doing that. We are expecting rain from Ida, so I think he's wanting to get this on so that tar paper doesn't get any more damage. So I'm gonna put you in time lapse. And just an update on the pod. This is where we're at on our rafters. This is where a valley's gonna come down, right in here, between the two roofs. He did get all of our windows and doors framed in. Now we got, and there's the tin for this roof. We got the tin for the other roof on the other side. So we're making progress. Or Dave is. I'm gonna try to help him if I can. Getting ready to put the tin on the first side. Yay! Side.